And I'm Alexis Walters. We're continuing to track the latest developments associated with coronavirus. The new details that I have coming up in my live report at 6.